determine which mappings represent functions. When we have a mapping of a relation, the first set on the left is the set of inputs, and the second set on the right is the set of outputs. A function is a relation in which each input has exactly one output. So if an input has more than one output, then the relation is not a function. Looking at the first mapping, notice 1 is mapped to 7, where we can say the input of 1 has an output of 7, 3 maps to negative 3, or the input of 3 has an output of negative 3, 5 maps to 12, or the input of 5 has an output of 12, and 7 maps to 11, or the input of 7 has an output of 11. Notice each input has exactly one output, and therefore the mapping of the relation does represent a function. We answer yes. Looking at the next mapping, 1 maps to negative 3, 3 maps to negative 3, 5 maps to 12, and 7 maps to 12. Notice each input does have exactly one output. It does not matter that 1 and 3 share the same output, as well as 5 and 7 sharing the same output. Each input does have exactly one output, and therefore the relation is a function, and we answer yes. So essentially, notice, whenever we have one arrow leaving each input will have exactly one output. Looking at the third mapping on the right, 1 maps to 7, 3 maps to negative 3, but notice 5 maps to both 11 and 12, meaning the input of 5 has two outputs, not just one, and because of this, the relation is not a function, and we answer no. The key here is noticing that there are two arrows leaving the input of 5, indicating the input of 5 has two outputs, not one, which is why the relation is not a function. Going to the next row, 1 maps to negative 3, 3 maps to negative 3, and 5 maps to negative 3. Each of the three inputs does have exactly one output. It just happens to be the same output, but they all do have just one output, and therefore the relation, or the mapping of the relation, does represent a function. And for the last example, notice the input of 3 actually has four outputs. 3 maps to negative 3, as well as 7, 11, and 12. Because the input of 3 does not have exactly one output, the mapping of the relation does not represent a function, and we answer no. I hope you found this helpful.